Say, man, it's the kid that did. Let me sit this cup of thing down here, right here, my young black brothers. You know what I'm saying? Splash time, how y'all feeling tonight, man? If we got a whole bunch of motherfucking real niggas and real bitches in this bitch, real motherfuckers, can everybody make some noise to themselves in this motherfucker tonight, man? That ain't fun. How about we all just say, ooh, we did? That's a little more fun now. Can we all say, ooh? Okay, man. Splash time, man. You know, we just wanted to give some love and support, you know what I'm saying, opportunity back for the city to, you know what I'm saying, showcase y'all music, all the artists to be able to network and communicate with each other, meet us, see y'all music, take pictures with y'all. Y'all listen to the new album, new project that we got out. And right now, with this new year, you know what I'm saying, coming approaching, but 2019, and where we trying to close the year out strong, heading into the following winter. We got a lot of collaboration projects from TSF coming out. A lot of individual artist projects coming out from TSF right now. And, you know, my project is just like the launching pad in the beginning of like another wave and another fresh breath air for the TSF and the South Movement and Houston itself that's needed. You know, we really just set up the platform for everybody. You know, Houston didn't used to have this platform.
Absolutely.
We didn't have this light. We didn't have this opportunity. You know what I'm saying? From Dallas to Texas, you know, Sauce really opened up the doors for a lot of artists, especially independent-wise.
Talk big!
You know what I'm saying?
Talk
big! On Sauce, you know what I'm saying? We're going to keep this shit going. You know what I'm saying? Now we also want to inspire all the up-and-coming artists and all the people up in here to have the creativity. You have dreams. Stay down with your dreams. Don't never let nobody disturb you from where you're trying to go and tell you what you can't do. You know what I'm saying? You got to feel yourself before another motherfucker feel you. That's what people gotta start realizing. Stop trying to make another motherfucker feel you. You just keep feeling yourself. You know what I'm saying? You feel yourself long enough, somebody gonna catch on. And if they don't, shit, they lost. You understand me? But after that, we're going to get past all the talking, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get into the album. This is not a mixtape. This is my like first album or whatever, first actual real body of work that we're going to release. Actually, call it an album, not a mixtape. You know what I'm saying? It's been a whole year. It's been a full 13 months since Sauce Walker me, since I've dropped the project. You know what I'm saying? My last project was Sauce Walker, so it's a blessing to be able to still make money and do shows, travel around the world, and you know what I'm saying, still have beloved artists and fans that just went through that process with me when I didn't drop an album for a whole year. So you feel me? I feel like this is a celebration for all of us, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna kick this shit off, put this shit in their face, man. Texas is back. Texas on fire, shout out Fastlane, XO, Propane, goddamn me,
God Mama Sauce,
all the young niggas, Young L's, JP's, all the young niggas outside of the Sauce, just, you know what I'm saying, creating waves and using this new platform and using this new opportunity, Say Cheeses and all that shit. You know, this new list came out, Houston, ran that motherfucker. I love that, so we're gonna keep this shit going. And bam, so first song on the album is Drip God, and this song was like, you know what I'm saying, this one, yeah, Dead End in this motherfucker. Shout out to my little bro Wood, Wood and motherfucker Sherwood, motherfucker Marty, but y'all, shout out to people from Port Arthur, anybody that came from anywhere in Texas, you know what I'm saying, to come see this moment. Shout out to y'all, you know what I'm saying? Love, shout out to the whole South, shout out to the whole North. Everybody is locked up, you know what I'm saying? We wish they could be here. And yeah. Is somebody recording this shit on my Instagram while I'm doing all this talking and shit? Somebody recording this shit on my, where my phone at?
Crazy.
Who's on my phone right here? Can we get that?
My phone.
Shit. All right, yeah, but you know what I'm saying? On the first song on the album, you know, we really just want to show the North Side of the world and really just bring back a different level of music from Houston, like the J-Dawg type of feeling, the Zero, the Screwed Up Click type of feeling.
Yes.
When motherfuckers are going to really talking about the struggle and just really talking about real life situations and, you know what I'm saying, giving a different perspective and vision of the ghetto or just coming up in a struggle, poverty, whatever, blacks, Mexicans, everything that we go through, period. And showing that just because we Houston, we ride slabs or we drip sauce now, we got cars, hoes, jewelry, and the clothes out of ignorant shit, we still got some substance and some intelligence, and we still got some real lyrics and lyricism, and we understand good music and good sound. So we wanted to display the talent and show where a lot of other artists get that influence and shit. Shout out to my boy, motherfucker, Stack Gang, and his big Kenzie. Y'all know what it is, man. So play Drip God, man.
Dreams, broke nigga nightmares. I bring extra shooters when I play, cause they don't fight fair. Nigga look at Golden State, I can give a fuck who hate. Niggas see me eating, so they want the food on my plate. I never had it, that's why I keep that ass straight. Cock back to push a nigga shit back like rip back. Catch a nigga slipping with his bitch at a kickback. I put cheese on his head, now buddy a Big Mac. Gremlins, I was hungry, so a number one a bitch snack. Tryna leave a bitch alone, but she won't get my dick back. Money never made you niggas real, and that's a big fact. Taking all them pictures with them guns, then that's your shit snatched. Buy Supreme Louis, but your baby sleep on Air Max. Why the hell they do that? Cause that's why I'm confused at. Uber got invented, thank the Lord that you can use that. Debit card abused that for IG, you busy, Hellcats. But we know you ain't got a car, like Tommy ain't have a job. Trying to find you a Gina, but got you a Sharada law. Bitch broke in your house, she double back, she had that doctor law. Got your ass spinning, you got the bitch. You said to the man that you was a scratch, and I know my niggas are running, I'm chancing. I know my family that love me, I'm chancing. You was alive, if you're not aware, then we're in that region because we're American. That's all the money inside of it, parody. When we were rapping, I grew up with Egg, and now I'm a mother, and now I'm my hoe. First time I was cool, I had some dope. Fell on my ass, and I picked up a hoe. Made my tattoo, and ran out the door. Got the new bitch, and I danced to some hoe. Tell her the bitch, and I danced to some hoe. I don't like kissing my diamonds, I'm pissing. I'm shooting you niggas, I'm saying, man, this. It's like this is over here, we do misses. It was this fast if I catch you sleeping. It could be 9 in the morning, if we know you out there, we try to spill them. If we can, we gon' do the stand over just to make sure you can't heal him. Bitch, y'all me and stole all the old nigga shit, cause you ain't feel him. I had the recipe. My brothers my everything, sons my everything. I'm in the game, I ain't touching the rhetoric, so I had the baby, but I'm not settling. I'm not suiting a bitch like American. I'm in the
and they needed some battling. She had this group of the kids out in Maryland. I met the channelings, I let the medals win.
10 me and 20 and we started together. Then we just back and our family got better. I think we feel that we got some medals. Talk to them, I'm not playing forever. Tap and raising my brothers forever. Poochie up, now you niggas in trouble. Jimmy, my brother, I met him, I like, I told him I'll get out of jail. My poppy husband, my brother, since I was about 12. Nigga, shit, we came out the same time. I'll be in the bus, I'll my brother as well. Nigga, shit, we been running to hell on the swat. Me and Tyler used to ride with the mob. And Lattie came home and we started to ride. Riding on niggas like that with them chops. Everything loaded, one head on the top. That was the only big brother we got. Ain't got an ass if he riding or not. Patty ass Patty, and niggas like Patty, but Patty keep shooting so you don't get shot. I really like it, it's gonna go rock. Me and Bad Baby, they're right at the side. Fuck what you big niggas talking about. We got the city back dropping the top. Now we be buying ninja was a dream. Now we got mansions and diamonds and ring. Texas, I'm legend and Texas, I'm king. Why in the fuck do you bitch niggas mean? You niggas pussy, you niggas is queen. I saw the sauce on the beat, I'ma swing. My voice in the track is a beautiful thing. Like kids chasing birds in the park in the spring. It's beautiful, beautiful. Where's the ugly? Yeah, it's so beautiful. I got a mic on the bed with my cubicle. Guess what you gave me that cleaner and cuticle. She want me rich and the fitting and mutual. I'm a leader on some constitution. I'm a leader on some constitution. I'm a leader on some constitution.
Yeah, man, yeah, you're a slayer. Shout out to my motherfucking nigga, Big Brother Natural, and this motherfucker, man. Everybody make me some motherfucking noise, but the teacher Natural is really putting that motherfucking investment back into not just itself, but the city, and having a place like this where you can hold events and have bring artists together and have a professional environment. Like, this studio is like on the exact same level as the studio that you see in LA or New York or Atlanta. Houston needs that. So, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, y'all make sure y'all utilize these type of, we have to support these type of businesses and support these type of places so they can stay open and keep running. So bigger things can come after that, because when people understand that this is not a mistake to invest in something like this, it makes them even go harder and put bigger situations to where now you can be an artist and have a job from your iPhone, or have a walk straight out of school and want to be a photographer, a journalist, videographer, and people actually is taking that same network and that same career choice series, so y'all can actually build shit together instead of having to always travel across the world for somebody to take their music seriously.
Yeah, that's what we spoke.
We gonna speak on just how we did the production. All the production off of TSA, all our projects is gonna be from Texas producers.
It's hot in here, baby.
Yeah, y'all know it's kind of fired up. That's a little deep in there right there. We gonna have fun. We're gonna go to the Galleria. That song, that's at the Galleria. Hey man, who all like to shop in the Galleria in this motherfucker? Yeah man, who all been going real big to get them new kicks, that new Gucci, that new Louis, that new Chanel, y'all? Yeah, the next song is Waterfall Drip, though. That was the next song to go to when you slow that up. And this next song right here is real, like, also just giving, like, it's kind of like for the old fans. Like, the fans is, like, really loving that fired up, the energetic sauce music. You know what I'm saying? The high energy bars, the screaming, you know what I'm saying? Just that whole feeling. And also, it's for the hood, for the gangbangers, the blood, the Crips, the niggas is really, you know what I'm saying, in the streets living like that. They need, you know what I'm saying, that fired up music, you know what I'm saying, represent what you is or what you live in and shit like that. And I want to make a note on this, on the fact of another thing with my album, why my album is doing so well and why it's traveling so far and shit like that is because, I know what I'm saying, I laid a lot of groundwork and foundation in my hometown, in my home city, in my network within the state of Texas. Y'all seen, I just looked San Antonio, I just looked Dallas, Fort Worth, you know what I'm saying? When you create the network amongst the people around you, you got the not only your Instagram, not only the ATs of the blog sites, but you got the word of mouth. Word of mouth is always one of the greatest, strongest elements of promotion for yourself. So if you see somebody else that's a producer, don't all, or a DJ, if you're trying to make your mixtape, don't always think that the thing you should do is to go find a DJ drummer or to go find Metro Boomin or these. I can't tell y'all how many of these producers like CBD, just like how y'all wouldn't respect artists like Extensions and Chief Keef to look at me as like a big bro or an idol figure to them because of my lifestyle or what I brought to the rap game. With that being said, it's so many producers that just as big as X and them is even bigger that want to work with me and want me to do music with them, but I know that's not going to create a service to Texas. That's not going to help artists like y'all that's going to have a lot of easier access and easier, you know, ability to reach the producers that's around your area, you know what I'm saying? So I always try to make the person around you bigger, because when you make the people around you bigger, that makes yourself bigger.
Absolutely.
The last first song was produced by Ice, you know what I'm saying? Ice Chamberlain from TSL. And the next song, Waterfall Drip, I think this produced by my producer Quad. Quad from California, he TSL too, so.
Absolutely.
He's a beast. He produced, what Quad produced it first? Sauce Overload. Yeah, Sauce Overload. I got Sauce, baby. So you know what I'm saying? Some of your favorite sauce songs that was produced by this guy right here. So play the Waterfall Drip for all the blues.
What about drip? I'm flooded. 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 Fuck all that that Tiffany. Real niggas shooting niggas, slap the park and straight out your system. Talk on my sticks, but you ain't never hit a nigga. Where the fuck did y'all get these niggas? You went to college, you left me my bitch, my nigga. And you suck on the bitch, my nigga. She said your pussy and you pay a real nigga. I'm back on that nigga shit. They put in a 30 piece, my back on real shit. They're more than a cute shit. They hanging the chopper straight up off the hood shit. You realize I like weak shit. You singing about it, but you don't not get the shit. I'm living in little shit. So fuck out that gym and I'm back on that nigga shit.
Geometry test, scholar, motherfucker me, teacher's pit. But I ran up a chick with a 9 in a brick while I was studying for my
You don't know me, so you need to mind your business. All up on me pussy calling private girl when y'all want this shit.
Okay, like this straight from New York. Straight from New York. I see.
Let's sit up,
they really don't. They just don't. You know what I'm saying? I like tell them how I had my leg on the top of the sofa. Yeah, I had his face buried in the pussy when I nut, I turned over. Yeah, we fucked in the Rover. And yeah, he give me orders. I like the pussy type. Babe, let's fuck all night. All right, he recites, said he loved my type. Got the pussy getting wetter, cause he compliment, right? Got the pussy getting better, cause his dick ain't shy. Make you wanna write a letter if he ever do 5. I'm high, off his light brown sexy eyes. Hypnotize my thighs when you put your love inside. Got the sexy cuts, love it when you grab my butt. Say what you want, you ain't never had a bitch this tough. He what you read about, I'm what you dream about. He what them bitches in the books be seen about. And he a pull a trigger, yeah he a hood figure. He fucking Harley Quinn and Harley Quinn is fucking him.
Okay. Oh. From New York FaceTime.
Yeah, yeah.
Where you gonna find you at?
I love to rap. I go off.
What's your IG?
I can't even do it.
IG.
No IG. I ain't no social head. You know what I mean?
I'm man. How they gonna find you?
I in the house. I got 2 kids. Ain't nobody got time for that. I gotta go to work.
Kevin got time for that.
I got
bills. I said, Kevin got time for that.
But anyway, y'all might see me soon.
It's your time to be seen.
Zoomed in.
You gotta give them something, look, man.
Nah, she still back in the pool.
Yeah, little bitches mind over matter. Ain't about mine, then it don't matter. I sold 100 piece to a couple G, but right now that shit don't really matter. I got a bitch as bad as a 3-year-old that'll break a nigga whole family. No, she gonna bring it all back to daddy. I got the flow on something like a pellet. These nigga capping, I ain't with the bragging. I'm with a genie nigga like a Latin. I came to run it up, fuck a runner up. If he running up, I get at it. I'm boss. Real G moving silent, we don't talk. I smoke weed, sip drink till I doze off. Down mid, I'm slipping the 30 feet like I'm pipping up. Throwing the penny into the clothes. I'm busting with you out my body. Yeah. I had to ride the beat like a Ducati. Shitting on niggas, I'ma need a potty. Ghetto pay a solid, nigga ask about me. I'm about a dollar, fuck about a follow on the bitch collar. I need me a chick, call me a dog, I need me a bitch.
Chase Money.
That's it.
Hey, hey, hey.
Harley Quinn is my nickname. Listen. Fuck with the Joker, so you know I play big games. Yo. You wanna fight me, but I see no aim. Smack on his bubble butt, suck my pussy till I nut. Is that enough?
Okay.
I mean, you know, just a little bars at a time. I can't give you that too much.
I like this stuff.